This is Eliza, and she is 7 weeks old, and sometimes the witching hour, that evening time, is really tough. So I want to show you a little trick that you can do if your baby's struggling through the witching hour. First thing I did, I just swaddled her up so her hands are contained. And sometimes this really makes them cry. When I did that, she really fussed. Watch my newborn class. You can learn all about that. But I want to show you a little trick that you can do. This is perfect. She's starting to get upset, so let me show you. Coming to you from the bathroom. Here we go. Go to your kitchen sink or bathroom sink. Turn on the water. Make it nice and warm. Okay, you want it to be not hot, but nice and warm. So I'm going to take her and hold her under my arm, kind of like a football, and take her up to the sink like this and just wash her hair. And the sound of the water can be really soothing for babies. Okay. Just put her head under it and it helps her relax. Now, I'm going to use this Chelsea Wang Organic Baby Wash. I love this stuff. It's not a commercial. This is just truly a product I love. So let me put some of that on her head. And I'm just going to massage this into her head. Just like this. Don't be afraid of the soft spot. I use my fingertips and I'm just rubbing it in. I'm not pushing on her soft spot, but just rubbing it. And so what this does, look, she's listening to the water. See how it's helping her relax? And then I'm going to just run that water over her head like this. And it smells so good and it helps her relax. But that's a little trick that will help you through that witching hour in the late evening. Look at her.